Tom Sleigh, 195-pound champion, Flow Nationals. First off, I had a couple of your matches today. You love a two-on-one tilt. You love to ride on top. Is that the Pennsylvania in you?
I really think so. You know, all Pennsylvania kids are usually good on the mat, and I think just being here in Pennsylvania, wrestling in Pennsylvania, it helps me on top.
What's it like having not have to go very far to win a national title? Du Bois, what's Du Bois?
Dude, about an hour away.
It's an hour away. It's pretty close.
Yeah, it's not bad.
What's it like being close to? A lot
you know,
of fans.
It's awesome because I get all my fans here helping me out, cheering me on, and that's just great motivation for the matches and stuff like that.
Looking at the top stuff, you know, I watched a couple of those matches. You were tilting the one guy. It was crazy. I think you won 14-0 in one match. I think it was crazy, but tilting that two-on-one tilt and the ride out there in that finals, that second period ride out, how big was that for you confidence-wise?
You know, that's huge because it's not college, or I mean, it's not high school rules anymore. It's college, so you get that extra point, and that's huge. You just not only, you know, have to get an escape, you don't have to get worried about taking down. You can actually go in and, you know, attack him for the takedown, which helped me there in the last period.
What are the plans for the future for you? Are you committed yet?
I'm committed to Bucknell right now. Hoping to get down there this summer, wrestle around a little bit, hit the national tournament next year.
84 or 97?
Gonna see about that, get in the weight room, see how much bigger I get, stuff like that.
So, what's your favorite thing about Bucknell?
Bucknell, it's just the campus, the people there, the coaches, they're all awesome.
Great academic school, I don't think a lot of people know that. What's your major gonna be?
I'm not decided yet. Probably engineering though.
All right, Tom, you got anything else for me?
No, that's it.
Congratulations on the FloNats national title, man.
Thank you. It's